Hey Shane! Weirdest dream I've ever had was me and my friend Sophie were canoeing down a river and we see this kid we know on an island nearby. So we start waving at him, just, hey, what's up? I think I had a nail gun and shot him in the head. I woke up and I was laughing. I mean, I have nothing against the kid on the island. I don't remember his name. But it was really weird. I don't know, I don't have needs to shoot people in the head with nail guns. I did in that dream, though. Thanks for watching. Bye.